Le secteur de l'agriculture, de la foresterie et
des usages des terres ont un rôle important forestry and other land uses has an important role to play in reaching sustainable development goals. Naturally, agriculture is associated with SDG 2, zero hunger. But the place of agriculture in the political agenda is recent because in the agenda for the Millennium Development Goals, full employment, the reduction of poverty were the targets suggested to eradicate hunger. It is only when the SDGs were adopted that the promotion of agriculture was focused upon to eliminate hunger, to ensure food safety and improve nutrition. And that was the moment when agriculture became a solution in the political agenda. This book will allow you to examine these elements more in depth. So beyond the objective of zero hunger, it seemed important to me to take a keener interest into other SDGs. The synergies between SDGs are a guarantee of success. Promoting sustainable agriculture that is compatible with sustainable consumption and production. I wish to produce more, I use fertilizers, but this excessive consumption of fertilizers, is it really compatible with sustainable production? Promoting sustainable agriculture that allows access to water, because too much fertilizer pollutes the waters, promoting sustainable agriculture that allows production systems to adapt to climate change, but also contributes to reduce greenhouse gas emissions, promoting sustainable agriculture to fight against the deterioration of land, reaching zero hunger, intensifying production systems, deteriorating the land, hence an interaction and a multifactorial cluster approach, a nexus approach, so to speak. But in order to implement this approach, one must rely on interactions that exist between each of the goals. On each individual level, you can appreciate the interaction. A complex network of interactions that are positive, negative, or neutral. SDG 2, zero hunger, the end of malnutrition, a doubling of farming productivity and farmer incomes, and ensuring that systems remain sustainable in the face of climate change. What are the interactions between these goals and those of SDG 6, improving water quality, protecting and restoring ecosystems? I need to produce more, but I must factor in these other goals of SDG 6, rational use of natural resources, genetic resources, an environmentally rational use of waste and fertilizers, responsible production consumption, SDG 12, guaranteeing the sustainable exploitation of water and land ecosystems to preserve them, promoting sustainable management of forests, fighting against deforestation. If I produce more by through deforestation, I must be careful and pay attention to the negative interactions that can potentially arise, and then producing more while fighting against desertification. And SDG 13, actions to improve the responses of productive systems to climate change. And it was only when the SDGs were adopted that the farming sector, forestry, and other land uses were integrated as solutions in the political agenda. There is a need to involve all of the stakeholders to reach these SDGs, and research is expected to produce indicators that will help to quantify and measure the positive, negative, or neutral interactions between the various goals of each of the SDGs.
Entre les différentes cibles de chacun des ODD.